More men have walked on the moon than have explored the depths of our planet. More than 70% of the planet's surface is water, yet only 5% of the world's oceans have been explored. Sir Richard Branson, Chris Welch, and sub-designer Graham Hawks will see the world's only submarine capable of taking a human to the extreme depths of the ocean and make 5 dives to those extreme depths. Over a 2-year period of time, she will dive to 5 separate deep trenches in the Pacific, Atlantic, Arctic, Southern, and Indian Ocean floors.
I'll be diving the Puerto Rican trench, and Chris Welch will be my backup pilot. And then we'll have 3 other pilots exploring the other 3 trenches.
Chris Welch, through his company Deep Sub LLC, owns and will operate the submarine. Graham Hawks is the sub's designer and is recognized worldwide as a pioneer in the state-of-the-art solutions for ocean access. The sub is about the size of a kayak and weighs 8,000 pounds. It is made of carbon fiber and titanium composite that can withstand 1,000 atmospheres of pressure, or 8 tons, a weight equivalent to 3 space shuttles per square inch. The quartz dome alone is under 13 million pounds of pressure and gives a 180-degree view. The submarine is pressurized at sea level, so the solo pilot does not need to wear a special suit. It uses the downward lift of its wings instead of ballast. In the dark depths of the trenches, the sub uses low-wattage LED lights and laser feeler beams instead of wide-arc lights so that it causes as little disruption to marine life as possible. She will set up to 30 Guinness World Records, and by working with leading scientific institutions, she will open the eyes of the world to what lies in the vast areas of the oceans for the first time in history. As well as offering the chance for human endeavor and exploration, the Virgin Oceanic Expedition offers an unprecedented opportunity to conduct scientific research and to expand our knowledge of the unique conditions, ecosystems, and geology that exist at the bottom of the oceans. Being the deepest part of the ocean, the trenches are geological factories formed by great rifts in the earth that pull apart and push together. It is where new crust is either born or dies. This is where the dynamic Earth is really taking place. Virgin Oceanic will be working with a range of internationally renowned scientists, researchers, and institutions to offer monitoring, data, and sample collecting opportunities during the 5 dives. Virgin Oceanic's partnership with Google is to create an interactive virtual globe and enable users to visit places they've never explored, including the world's oceans. If the dives are successful, the public would, via the free Google program, get to explore on their computers a part of the Earth rarely seen before. Although the Trieste descended into the Challenger Deep in 1960, it plunged straight down using ballast and then came straight up. It had no cameras and very small portholes for viewing. Virgin Oceanic and her pilots, however, will literally fly to the depths, using thrusters and hydroplanes to guide the craft, enabling them to travel deeper and explore further than anyone in history.
Man has not explored our oceans. The deepest a American submarine or a Chinese submarine or a British submarine has been down is about 18,000 feet, and yet our oceans go down to 36,000.
the Virgin Oceanic submarine is the only piloted craft in existence that has an operating depth of 37,000 feet, or 7 miles straight down. She is capable of operating for 24 hours unaided. Mr. Hawk said he designed the sub to use the downward lift of its wings instead of ballast to propel it through and down into the ocean. It takes off like an airplane by speeding along the water surface at about 2 knots before it dives nose down. Once fully descended, the submarine's hydroplanes and thrusters will allow it to fly up to 10 kilometers over the ocean floor while collecting video and data. The craft will cruise at a minimum of 3 knots and can dive 350 feet per minute. The dive to the bottom of the Mariana Trench and back is estimated to take 5 hours. At these depths, each individual part of the sub must be able to withstand enormous pressures and protect its pilot from the extreme conditions just inches away. As Sir Richard and Chris Welch will each pilot the sub to the bottom of our planet, they will be aware that should anything go wrong, rescue would be impossible. The risks are enormous. No leak would be tolerable, and any leak would mean certain death. Although backed up by a mission crew, once at depth, however, the pilots are on their own.
Look, I think that you wouldn't be human if you didn't, you know, if you weren't a little bit nervous about some giant octopus that man had never discovered, you know, wrapping yourself around the craft, or some, you know, massive shark that's, you know, bigger than the great white that's at the bottom of the oceans, deciding that the submarine looks very tasty.